most famous racing circuit in the world is the Circuit de la Save Le Mans. Eric Bell with the Rothmans Porsche 956 comes up towards that famous Dunlop Bridge. Underneath we go down towards the S's, changing down through the S's, through here at about 120 miles an hour, up to Tetra Rouge, taken in second gear, up to third, fourth and fifth, and on to the most famous straight in the world, the Mulsanne Straight. During the course of the 1983 Le Mans 24-hour race, the Rothmans Porsche were timed at 246 miles per hour on this section of the circuit. The speed is quite incredible as you go past the restaurants, the cafes, the factories. The tree-lined Mulsanne Straight will come up towards the kink, taken of course in fifth gear, flat out. The Mulsanne Straight forming part of the road between the Le Mans town and Tours, coming up through the kink now. Coming up towards the rise, the first braking point for the Virage de Mulsanne, the very slow right-hand Mulsanne corner. Right through here, taken in first gear, then accelerating up to second gear, past the signalling area, which you saw on the right. We come up now towards the Indianapolis S's. We go around a gradual right-hander here. As you can see, Derek Bell not exactly hanging about. Right behind the Rothmans Porsche of Jack Hicks as we go through the Indianapolis S's and up towards the famous Arnage corner, right-hand corner. Hard on the acceleration. And then, of course, we come towards the new section of the South Circuit, towards the Virage Porsche, the Porsche corner. Going through that now, onto the new part of the circuit, towards what is still called Maison Blanche, of course, the famous White House from the old part of the circuit. Through the Maison Blanche we go. Along a short straight and to the Virage Ford, the Ford chicane that has now become a very good spectator point on the circuit. Pole position for the 1983 Le Mans 24-hour race was taken by Jack Hicks in an incredible time of 3 minutes 16.56 seconds over 152 miles per hour average speed. In 1983, the winning Rothmans Porsche of Al Hulbert, Hurley Haywood and Vern Schuppen averaged over 130 miles per hour during the 24-hour event.